A huge round of applause for our partners and for all you guys for taking out time and joining us. So to kickstart this evening, I would now like to call on stage Mr. Naval Ahuja, Director and Co-Founder, exchange4media, to say a few words and welcome you all. Please, can we have a huge round of applause for him?
Thank you and a warm welcome to all of you. I'm glad to see such a good reception to this event in the third year. First of all, let me thank the Dentsu Aegis Group, led by Mr. Ashish Basin and his entire team for having partnered with us on this initiative. Digital, as you know, has is the fastest growing vertical in the entire advertising marketing business. And more than advertising marketing, the medium is shaping businesses, shaping the way we live, changing the rules of the game, so to say. I'm sure a lot of you have noticed since yesterday, there's this thing running on a lot of social media platforms, 10 years change, people are posting their pictures, what they were doing 10 years, how they look 10 years back, some are happy, others are unhappy. So I just thought I'll check where was digital advertising 10 years back. I don't know how many of you would remember the number, but it's also not a surprise. 10 years back, in 2009, the entire digital advertising spend was 353 crores, which was less than 2% of the industry at that time. I'm not going to reveal this year's figure, but 2017's number, the report that we unveiled last year, projected that in 2018 it'll cross 10,000 crores and be closer to 11,000 crores. So from 3,500 crores, we have generated an entire vertical and entire industry worth 10,000 crores in this country, almost, you know, $1.7-1.8 billion. And obviously, it will be a fool's game to guess where it will be 10 years down the line. But as a lot of industry leaders keep saying, you know, the three vices, the three V's are going to run the business this year and perhaps next year, which is video, voice. Video, of course, is going to become huge. Yesterday, a lot of you must have read news about Flipkart and the companies like Paytm getting into content. I was at a event on Monday where one of the large broadcasters, Star TV, announced significant investments in the content space. So increasingly we are seeing, you know, tech and media merging. Tech companies have money today and media companies are, you know, have the consumer, so to say, or have the engaged consumer through content. So that merger increasingly is going to spawn more and more traction through voice and video. This year's report, without divulging too much, will unveil the trends that are going to accelerate over the next 12 months. Elections around the corner in India, which is one of the biggest events for global digital media, apart from being big for our Indian media, and companies like Facebook, Google, Indian media owners, Indian news media owners will obviously gain a lot from these elections and also stand to learn a lot. We saw how the party in power, the BJP, utilized social media and digital media in general last time around in 2014, and 5 years later, the traction today that digital media gets when especially combined with traditional media like television creates a very significant medium for promotions. With that, thank you again for being here. Thank you to all our partners, Sony Live, ABP News. I know Avinash is not here. Good luck to him. I think he's stuck in Patna somewhere. MTV, News 18, LinkedIn Marketing Solutions. Thank you for all of you. Sakal and Woot, Daily Hunt, for being part of this event. I hope you keep supporting us in the years to come. And I hope our predictions that you see in the report are bang on. Thank you and enjoy the evening.
Thank you, Mr. Ahuja. I have a special message for you guys from our chairman, Dr. Annurag Batra, editor-in-chief, BW Businessworld and exchange4media. Since he couldn't make it, let's have a look at it.
Good afternoon. It's my honor and privilege to be at the annual exchange4media Dentsu Aegis Network Digital Outlook 2019 Forum. My apologies, I'm not with you in person. I have a family emergency. My mother is in hospital for the last 8 days, and I planned to travel, but I cannot travel. So please bear with me on that. And I'm sure mom will be better, and I'll be with you soon. But thank you to Mr. Ashish Basin and the Densu Ages Network team for partnering with exchange4media on this very important and possibly the most important segment in the media industry, the digital media and the digital advertising domain. Densu Ages Network has been at the forefront of working with clients on the digital side and overall using a digital first approach. And we at exchange4media are delighted to partner with Ashish and his team. I'm glad there are so many of Densu Ages Network's clients and partners here. You know, the report will be unveiled in the evening. I have seen the report. These numbers are absolutely certified numbers. So they are not, you know, they are real numbers because we've looked at actual spends. The only three things I can say about this report is that digital continues to grow, and it continues to grow at a pace that is much, much bigger than the industry average. And the way it is growing, it should be the third largest medium in the next few years. Second, mobile continues to grow. Third, television continues to, video